Hey, this is Sport. Thanks for joining me here. This is one of my favorite places. I used to bring my kids here a lot. And in fact, one of the things I'm most proud of, the thing I'm most proud of in my life, are the weeks that I would spend one-on-one with my kids each summer. We go out hiking, and camping, and swimming, and we would do this a week, just one-on-one. Me and them for a week at a shot. And I had three kids, so you can imagine, or just do the math. And, you know, that was 2 or 3 weeks out of every summer. And it was just the total highlight of each year for me. We would call them our most excellent adventures. And I would plan all year for these things. Maps, gear, looking for special places like this to take them to. Hundreds and hundreds of miles have I walked with my kids in the wilderness. Countless waterfalls we've crawled under, creeks we've swam in, trips to Mount Rainier, Tetons, Glacier, Beartooth Mountains near Yellowstone, Dinosaur Dig, the Lewis and Clark Trail and the Lost Saw River, the Mission Mountains, Flathead Lake, Two Medicine, Mini Glacier, the Cabinet Mountains, the Desert of Northeast Oregon, Deer Lake, Glacier, Mini Glacier, over and over and over again. And I don't have pictures of all those times, but I have pictures of most. Countless memories to be shared. And here on this page, I will recount them.